Welcome back everyone to this new exciting tutorial series that's gonna teach you how to make your own car chase film animation in Blender, and also how to build and publish your own game and play it on your PC and also on your own Android mobile phone. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. So as a starting point, we're gonna take a look at the creation of realistic environments. You're gonna learn modeling, matching the scale of cinematic environments based on real references. You're gonna learn realistic texturing, texture painting and UV mapping. You're gonna learn to create and export any map from Google Earth into Blender so that you can populate your scene and make it look more awesome and more realistic. You're gonna learn rigging and animating exciting vehicle movements. Next, you're gonna learn camera animation for cinematic shots, making a car pursuit, making a helicopter chase from the top, and so much other animations. You're gonna also learn the secrets for achieving ultra photorealistic lighting in Blender. And also we're gonna take a look at the fluid simulation in Blender. You're gonna learn how to add fire and smoke. In our case, we're gonna be making an awesome nitro boost speed effect and add it to our vehicle exhausts. And finally, we're gonna take a look at the production of our short film animation. So this is the final result that you're gonna be able to achieve by the end of this course. And in part 2, we will build our car chase game in both Unreal Engine and Unity 3D, so you can choose the game engine that you like the most. So we will get started by optimizing our bridge environment by decreasing the poly count just so that we can have a better performance, and also gonna be baking the textures. Next, you will learn how to export environments from Blender to Unreal Engine and Unity by assigning the textures in the right realistic way. After that, we will make our vehicle drivable in both engines, and finally we will publish our game on both PC and Android platforms. So this is the game project that you're going to be building by the end of this course. So I've divided this course into 10 sections. In section number 1, we will build a 10 street bridge inspired by the Tom Cruise car chase movie. You will learn some awesome modeling tools that allows you to build realistic environments in Blender. And honestly, once you know these techniques, you can create pretty much anything the imagination comes up with. In section number 2, we will take a look at creation of all the textures we need in our scene, starting by the asphalt. You will have a great understanding on how PBR textures work, for example the color map, the roughness, the metallic and the normal map, and how can we control and achieve the kind of result that we want. We're also going to be creating other materials like the rust, the metal, with using procedural texturing, so this way give us much more freedom and flexibility in creating any kind of material that we want. And also we're going to be creating some realistic ocean shader, animated to have those waves moving, and applying it to our scene. And don't worry if you are a complete beginner, so you don't need to go through this procedural texturing stuff. You can just pick the final result, the final textures, from the resources, and you can apply them to your scene, and basically that's it. In section number 3, we will take a look at exporting real maps. So this is an awesome and easy trick that allows you to export any map from Google Earth and import it into Blender. And the good thing about this technique is that it allows you to import maps with their own textures, so you don't have to do it yourself. So this trick will help you populate your scene and make it look more legit and realistic. So in section number 4, we'll take a look at setting our vehicles for rigging. We're gonna get started by learning the 4 simple conditions for having an excellent car rigged in Blender. So basically these rules can be applied to any other 4-wheeled vehicle you have, so it's not just limited to the car example I'm providing. Next, we're gonna learn some awesome realistic vehicle movements, applying the brakes and suspension for having maximum realism, experimenting with vehicles on rough roads, it's going to be awesome, making our car avoid this obstacle, and so much other stuff. And after that, we're going to be making some exciting animations like the burnout acceleration start, creating regular traffic, shooting our car pursuit from the helicopter view, and also animating the car pursuit from different angles. We got the front, the back, and also the side view. Next, we will learn texture painting. Basically, we're going to be customizing the car paint of our vehicle, adding flame decal to it to make it ready for what's coming next, which is adding the speed boost of nitrogen fire. So I know for a fact that redesign is sometimes too hard, especially if you are a beginner. So if you're facing any challenge, no matter how small it is, please don't hesitate to ask for it. I took the promise to answer every question in details and following up with you until the issue that you're facing is completely solved. No question asked, in case this content doesn't work for you. So I hope this introduction got you excited to jump into this course and build this project. So if you have any questions, feel free to shoot them down below. So thanks a lot for watching, and I hope to see you inside. Have a fantastic day.